You're a nice guy, John. I like you. You're gentle. I always like gentle people. Me, I'm hard. Hard and tough. I got used for hard people. Gotta be gentle to suit me. Like you, for instance. Yep, I'm hard. But you want to know something? I've got a weakness. Never guess that, would you? Well, I have. Want to know what it is? Star Spangled Banner. Screw it, huh? Well, maybe it is, but play the Star Spangled Banner. I'm a sucker for it. Always gets me right here. You know what I mean?
Yeah, gets me right back here.
Oh, back there, huh? Well, every man to his own taste. You weren't old enough for the World War III, were you, Jack? No, of course not. No, you must have been just kidding. I was just ripe and raring to go. All my old man did when I joined up. He joined up too. Got to be a sergeant. And that's a kick for you. We were in the same outfit. Funny, huh? Hmm? He was killed, you know. I saw him get it. I was right there and I saw it with my own eyes. Me, I came out without a scratch. That is, excepting my ulcers. We should be drinking milk, you know, this stuff is poison. Hey, Tubby.
Yes, Mr. Canal?
What do you say, huh?
All right.
Yep, I'm a sucker for this country. I'm a sucker for the Star Spangled Banner, and I'm a sucker for this country. I like what we got here. I like it. A guy can say what he wants and do what he wants without having a bayonet shoved through his belly. And that's all right, isn't it?
You betcha.
Man, well, we don't want anybody coming around and changing that, do we?
No, sir.
No, sir. When they do, I get mad. I get boiling mad. Right now, John, I'm sizzling. I get mad for a lot of other guys besides myself. I get mad for a guy named Washington, and a guy named Jefferson, and Lincoln. Lighthouses, John. Lighthouses in a foggy world. You know what I mean?
Yeah, you bet.
Listen, pal, this fifth column stuff is pretty rotten, isn't it?
Yeah, it certainly is.
And you'd feel like an awful sucker if you found yourself marching right in the middle of it, wouldn't you? Yeah, you. Of course, you wouldn't know it because you're gentle. But that's what she's doing. You're mixed up with a skunk, my boy. A no-good, dangerous skunk.